It's Lisa from Canine Clips, Dog Grooming Tips. This is Daisy. She's an Imperial Shih-Tzu, and she's coming for her full grooming today, and I'm going to show you that without any restraints and without any editing to the film. Today, her owners have requested I keep the body a bit longer, so we are going to, I am going to do a 3/4 inch length blade on the body. And they requested that I shave her face like a poodle and her feet. So I'm going to be doing the poodle cut on the face and feet. So to begin, because she's getting a little bit longer of a groom, I'm going to just brush her comber out a little bit. Make sure there's no tangles in there. Sometimes you'll find them in the legs. What usually with this length of blade, I'll be using the 3/4 inch blade and scissors. So I won't be able to get into all these little tight areas in this little girl. Daisy here is 9 years old, or actually 10 years old now. Very, very sweet. Yeah, good girl. She comes with her sibling Libby, who's also an Imperial Shih Tzu. I'll give you a little glimpse of her later when we're finished here. I'm all done. Okay, good girl. Alright, so I'm going to get started with the 3/4 inch blade. Thank you. We'll come back and use the scissors there. All right, turn, turn. So there's not much hair under here. All right, so now I'm going to switch to number 10 blade. That's that one there. And then I'll be doing her face and her feet. Since she's got a real tight nose there, I can't really get the clippers in there. So I'll have to come back with some scissors to finish that up. Okay, the clippers are just starting to get warm. I'm just gonna switch out the 10 for another one. Okay, baby, come on. Only two more to go. All right. Now it's time for those scissors. Hey. I know you don't like it. You have to go draw. I'm a big fan of the nail clippets. My arm underneath her, she can't kind of slither away a little bit, so she's not happy about that. Okay. Wait for a nap there, girl. I'm just going to let her pull back, and I'll just kind of have to lean in a little bit. And quit moving. Good girl. Okay. Now I'm just going to do her face here. There we go. Go. Just gonna tuck her ears here. Good girl. Not too much, but enough to be a little uncomfortable. Hey? No. All right, so again, just a little bit, can hardly see it there, maybe along there. Okay, so we'll get started on the other side for the feet and nails. All right, come on up. Daisy, come on. Where are you going? Where are you going? Daisy. Okay, one more. Oh, I see it all. There. Okay, the last one. Girl. Okay, so we're going to try to get these nails done. Okay, almost done. One more.
Good girl.
Hey, good girl. Who's there? Oh, who's there? Okay. I'm going to trim up her bum area. I'm just going to use scissors for this area. Because she's quite light in color, so I don't want to have a really big pink bump, so this way it'll kind of blend with the rest of her length as well. I just leave a little bit longer than the number 10. Okay, so she is all ready for her bath. Good girl. Okay, come on. Up, up, up. And we're going to the tub. Yes. Hey. I do. Okay, I know you don't want a bath. Hold on. Good girl. Okay. Started. girl. Okay, you ready? Are you ready? Okay. Oh, you're a climber. All right, we'll meet you back on the table here. Alright, so I'm just going to get her ready for the blow dryer. I have switched to a lower volume nozzle for her. And that was suggested by NPE underscore Freedom, one of my viewers there. So thank you for that. That's a great tip. Okay. Such a tiny head, eh? We are so cute. Okay, I know. Yeah, we'll kind of pop it in there so it's not so tight. Finish blow drying her head. Dry, not too much longer. All right, so I'm gonna finish up now with the scissors. she'll be able to go see our sister. Hey? Okay, let's do your bow area here. All right, there we go. Good girl. Hi. Okay, there's just a little bit around her eye. Yeah, good girl. Okay, so there she is, all finished up. Yeah, you know what's coming. Okay. And a little bit of toothbrush.
With little teeth.
Good girl. Good girl. Okay, there she is. All right, and there she is all done. And I'll just give you a little view of her and her sister here. They're always a little nervous on the table, but I find once I get them on the floor here, they're a little bit more happier because now they know they get to go home. Let's see. Where's your sister? Where is she? There you are. There she is. Aren't they cute? Yeah, it's a good girl. Yeah, so just a little bit different of a perspective of how happy they are after the groom, but not so much during the groom. Good girl. Are you ready to go home? Yes, you are. So thanks for watching, guys, and we'll see you all again soon. Are you ready to go? Yeah, that's a good girl.